Okay, here you can see that when I lose the upper clamp, okay, this is the upper clamp. When I lose this upper clamp, only what upper plate is moves. Look here, you can say that vernier scale, the upper scale is moved. Okay, so when you measure the reading after bisecting the first point, when you find that included angle, you need to lose the upper clamp. Why? Because we need to move the upper plate. That the reason the reading will be changed. Okay, so this is the importance or function of a upper clamp screw. When you fix this one, okay, this is now the upper clamp is fixed now. Then what happened? You can see the both scale or the both plate are moved together. Okay, look here, there is a no change in the reading. Okay, so now you can understand the function of a upper clamp. Now same as for the lower clamps. Okay, here you can say when I'll fix this one. Okay, now the plate disc didn't move when I fix. Okay, when I fix this lower clamp, the theodolite light is moved, but now it doesn't move. Okay, so when you need to rotate your theodolite or bisect some station, so at that time you need to loose this lower clamp screw, and then the telescope is rotated, but reading does not change. Here, wait a minute. Okay, here you can say the reading does not change, but it's moves. The theodolite is still move. Okay, but reading does not change. So when you need to move the theodolite without changing a scale or a reading, then at that time you need to use this lower clamping screw. Now when I fix this, okay, I try to rotate. Okay, the whole instrument is now rotated, but at that time when I rotate, look, the hole from the bottom to upper portion is rotated. Okay, bottom to upper portion is rotated, but not a rotate any single piece. Okay, the whole equipment is rotated. So when you fix the motion of all parts or the theodolite, you can use that lower clamping screw. When you lose this lower clamping screw, then it will be rotated. Look, it rotated simply only the upper portion, or you can say that when you measure the horizontal angle, you can lose this lower clamping screw. Okay, so that is the use. Now once again, wait, we'll show you the use of the tension steel screw. Okay, look, after the bisecting the point, fixing the upper clamp screw, we need to proper use the tangential screw for the partially bisect. Okay, if there is a fraction is there, you can use. Look, the lower plate is moves now. Okay, look, focus on the one point. Okay, so this is how the tension screw is work. Understood?